did before it was parked, and that's all I'm doing now.
Come in. Come on, come on. Come in. Yeah, they've even got a marked wheelbarrow. There's the old fire hose. Come on. You can go over there in a minute. It is so hard to film with him.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, come on.
You probably should have left him home.
Yeah. Yeah.
That is heavy.
Oh, I'm sure it's heavier than.
Wow.
See, when I was up here last year, all this wasn't open, so you couldn't. But, wow. No, you stay out here. You might have to take him because I just can't. I can't do anything with it. He's being such a pain in the butt and he's just pulling. So you can either go up and in the store or you can go over in that way.
Can we take Dowden?
I don't know if you can go in the store or not.
Maybe if I hold him.
Maybe. I might go this way and see what's back here. Oh my heck. Wait till you see this.
Oh my goodness, horse.
So, hubcaps and car parts and horse saddle shop and U.S. Army saddle. All kinds of old box of tools. Wow. Okay, I'm glad you came up here when it's open. So what does this say? From horses to horsepower.
can't remember if they drove past, but that's where they are from. Where we live.
Yeah. Maybe we'll just go. You want to go in the store?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, go to the store.
What's over there?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out in a minute. I should film in there or not. Here, Dum Dum. This is so cool. And we're back. Oh wow. This is beautiful.
My goodness, you're kidding me. It's the old furniture.
Yeah, everything.
Oh my goodness.
Dresses, beds, crib. The old stove.
Look, but don't touch it. The piano.
I may have to take you back in so I can actually film.
Okay. Look at all those rocking chairs.
He's fine. Just.
Oh, he wants to go out.
Oh, okay, give me a minute and I'll switch.
back there, but I don't thought you'd be interested.
Yeah. Come on. Got our fearless guide dog here. Oh. The Tully cabin. A simple cabin. They got a Nelson Brothers car engine in here.
An old bed, boy. I didn't build them very tall, did they?
No.
Nor ways.
I think people were a lot shorter back then, too. Yeah.
An old wood bed.
It's got a whole bunch of old mining equipment in it. And he wants to go outside again. So this is where the post office used to be.
Oh, is it? Of course, the flag yard.
Yeah, flag is in the location of the Custer post office. Thank you.
My younger brothers got their hand caught in it and didn't crush it because I didn't have it down all the way.
Yeah, that's my little brother worked at a pizza restaurant, and he got his hand caught in the, they had a roller system for, sure, you know, electric. And he got his hand caught in it, and it crushed, what, three of his fingers? And
yeah, my.
It was quite the ordeal for him to get back to.
Yeah, those.
So I imagine something similar, you know. Overdrunk.
Yeah, I can't verify that that was an accurate headstone, you know, but
right.
Somebody, they said they brought it from the cemetery over in Bonanza, but I don't know.
Well, we were in Tucson, Arizona, a long time ago. We saw this statue or headstone.
Yes.
This guy was hung.
Oh yeah, I can't remember. He goes. He was right. We were wrong. But now he's hung. And
that's one of these
little oops. Yeah. Yeah. Just like the, what was the other one in the Tombstone Cemetery? Lester. Here lies Lester Moore. Four shots from a .44. No less. No more.
Yeah, that's good. At Deadwood, they have some like that too, in Antiope and some of the Doc Holliday and some of that group. You know?
Right. These are just cool.
We crutches. No electricity, no running water, nothing.
Yeah. I was trying to remember who all was buried in Deadwood. Do you remember? Antiope.
I don't know for sure now.
Who was the gambler? He was famous. Was it Doc Holliday?
No. I told you, that's who I am.
Yeah, it's kind of, if you look at that picture up there on the wall, the painting, that's a pretty accurate display of what it was really like, you know, from up on the hill over this way, but this is kind of the same thing.
Petrified wood they made
out
of.
Petrified wood and
jade. You know, before my wife and I, we were down in the middle of the petrified
forest.
Forest area.
Yeah.
And it all. You walked into there and it's just.
Yeah.
Is that down by Winslow or somewhere?
No, it's up by. Outside the Flagstaff, about 60, 70 miles.
Yeah, we went there too years ago.
Yeah.
Probably in the 70s.
Years ago, that's decades, yeah.
Okay. Well, that's years.
Well, now I'm going to talk to us about old times.
There you go.
I'm only 76, but.
Yeah, you got 4 years on me.
Oh, an old ice cream maker.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, ice cream is the name for that ice cream.
What kind? You mean little cups?
Cups, sandwiches.
Well, I tried to convince him to have those things early on this year.
To me, it's still early on.
Oh, that's good. Did they get their new refrigerator yet? Their new gas operated?
Oh, here?
Yeah. I thought they had the money for it and everything.
That's the, they got it.
Oh, damn it, I forgot to tell Matthew. That fellow of the Forest Service. Phil, I'm going to talk to Matthew because he's got some money.
Did you get a picture of this old home?
Mm-hmm. I did.
You see them big skis up on the wall?
Yeah, those are huge.
12 footers. Wow. Yeah, 12 feet.
Probably needed them to get through the snow up here, though.
Oh, yeah, 12 feet of snow.
Yeah. There's been as much as 12 feet, and in more recent years, it's more like 5 feet down here in the parking lot.
Yeah, I think we guessed that there's about 4 or 5 feet this year.
Foot operated drill.
Oh, the.
Yeah, it's like a treadle sewing machine, you know?
Mm hmm.
Yeah. And it was also used as a barber chair sometimes. And if they didn't have a dentist in town, the barber pulled teeth, you know, to help people
right.
out.
Yeah, Doc.
All right.
You guys, I'm going to go up there real quick.
Okay. Yeah.
Thanks, you too. All the old drill presses and I mean gears, and we can probably get in the car and drive down to the old blacksmith shop. It'd be a little easier than walking down there, I think.
Yeah.
For you. Look at that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Salt Lake City, Utah. Look at all that machinery.
Dead in the old days.
I know. It's amazing the stuff they came up with just a mine. So cool. The Pfeiffer residence. Wonder if it's any relation to Michelle.
Oh.
Wait till you see the last name. The Pfeiffer residence. The bathtub. They have a bathtub in here.
Oh,
really? Until you see it. It is cool. Take a look at that.
The old heating stove.
Oh my god, this is a radio.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Here, Dum-Dum.
I love these toxic things and looking at things like this.
Yeah.
Your mother would get in the car.
Yep. Okay, I'm going to go to the one next door. Looks like just another little old cabin, but... I guess that's one way to go. So that was the Custer Cemetery. I think that's about it for a little tour of Custer. So, yeah, this has been fun. It's nice to come back this year and see it all open and actually get to walk through the buildings and check everything out. Yeah. Way cool. Now we're going to head down to the dredge and go take a tour of it. So we'll see you on the next one. Thanks. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Thanks. Bye. if you'll be able to read that or not, but 23 best crawler tractor was retrieved from the Loon Creek area by volunteers of the Clayton Area Historical Association in conjunction with the U.S. Forest Service. It is on permanent display courtesy of the U.S. Forest Service.